Hey, welcome back. I'm glad you're able to join me for the next video in how to build an app in a SOTI Snap. I'm Jeff, and I'm a product marketer at SOTI. Previously, we covered the challenges around enterprise app development that SOTI Snap can solve, as well as the initial setup of your SOTI Snap app. We learned about the app editor, app canvas, and the different areas of the app editor you'll use to build your app. In part two of this series, we'll take a closer look at the different widget types and what they do, and also add sections, layouts, and other widgets to our app. If you haven't watched the first video in this series, you should do that first. Let's start building. Let's begin by clicking on the Widget tab to the left of your app editor. Widgets allow you to drag and drop elements onto your app canvas. You can hover over each widget to learn about what it does and how you can use it in your app. Simple widgets like Label are just text labels on your app screen. The text box widget allows your app to receive input from the person using your app. And other more complex widgets like barcode allow you to add scanning capabilities to your app and initiate a chain of actions depending on the value scanned. Once you know what widget you need, simply click on it and drag it to your app canvas. The section widget lets you organize your widgets into, you guessed it, sections. Dragging the layout widget into a section lets you organize your widgets even more. So make sure you think about your user's experience while building your app. Think about your favorite app and how all of the different elements are organized and laid out, and how you can replicate some of the things you like in your own app. We'll begin by adding a label to our app canvas. Click on it once you've dropped it. In the panel on the right, you can set the preferences for your label. We're going to make this a header for our app and call it Rocket Co. Transportation. Go ahead and customize each preference to make your app a tailored experience. Next, we're going to add a section called Customer Information. Drag a layout widget into this section and then another below it. Click on the top layout widget and in the panel on the right, change the layout to a single box. The top layout widget will have a label widget and serve as a header for this section. The layout widget below it should have two boxes that will let you drop a widget into each one. Go ahead and drag a text box widget into each box of the layout widget. When you click on each text box, you can change the preferences in the panel on the right. Start by entering what you want your user to see as a default sample text in each field. My app is going to enable delivery drivers to collect customer information in a secure way, so I'll add some fields to help my delivery drivers with that. Play around with the other widgets and utilize the panel on the right whenever you select the widget on your app canvas to see the customizations you can make. You can even add additional sections to your app that connect to data sources or display images and videos. Remember, you can always delete widgets you add to your app canvas, so go ahead and explore them all. Tune in for the next video in the How to Build an App in a SOTI Snap series, where we'll take a closer look at adding logic to your app with Blockly Visual Block programming so you can build robust line of business apps to speed up your operations. To learn more about how the SOTI One platform reduces the cost, complexity, and downtime of your business-critical mobile and IoT operations, visit www.soti.net.